Wild blackberries blooming in the thickets on the mountain. Sheepshire and watercress are growing round the fountain, where a big black bear is drinking, lapping water like a dog. Tiger whitehead's in the bed, sleeping like a log. But tomorrow he'll see bear tracks 7 inches wide, and by sundown he'll be bringing in the hide. Pretty Sally Garland coming down the mountainside, where Tiger Whitehead's grinding at the mill. At the mill, she sits down on a bearskin, and she says, "You'll be my man. I'll have me the best bear hunter in these hills." A wild child was Tiger Whitehead, and they say he killed 99 bears before he went to rest. Went to rest. Once he left 2 bear cubs orphaned, but he brought them right on home, and Sally nursed the 2 bear cubs upon her breast. Wild black bear is blooming in the thickets on the mountain. Sheepshire and watercress are growing round the fountain, where a big black bear is drinking, lapping water like a dog. Tiger Whitehead's in the bed, sleeping like a log. Tomorrow he'll see bear tracks 7 inches wide, and by sundown he'll be bringing in the hide. Tiger now is 85, and he laid upon his bed, and the bears he killed now numbered 99. Some fellers trapped a bear, but Tiger said, "Just let him go. If he ain't running wild, he won't be mine." But at night, when the wind howls across the hills of eastern Tennessee, and when the lightning flashes, there's a strange thing that people say they see. An old gray-headed ghost running through the mountains there. It's Tiger Whitehead after his 100th bear. Wild black bear is blooming in the thickets on the mountain. Sheepshire and watercress are growing round the fountain, where a big black bear is drinking, lapping water like a dog. Tiger Whitehead's in the bed, sleeping like a log. But tomorrow he'll see bear tracks 7 inches wide, and by sundown he'll be bringing in the hide.